There's football and football, though both kinds seem to draw the crowds. At Southend, they believe in taking plenty of water with it. And if there's mud as well, that adds to the tang. The battle is between the Therms and the Ragworms, and it's a dirty business. The rules are pretty elastic, and most of the players deserve a stretch too. The tide does its best to make the game cleaner, but it's no use. Mud is thicker than water. If that isn't up the pole, what about this?